important note also, the government shutdown will not get in the way of the military's Christmas tradition of tracking Santa Claus. NORAD, which is the arm of the military that tracks Mr. Claus every year from Peterson Air Force Base in Colorado, says it's still going to be on the job. NORAD has been tracking Santa on Christmas Eve for 63 years with the help of volunteers.